My name is Bojan Ilić. I work as a concierge at the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in Tampa. I like to have the chance to connect to people on different levels, whether that be personal level, morning, business level.
I come to look steaks, seafood as well, to the fine dining restaurants,
through sports, music. Elvis Presley's piano. Everybody has something in common, and even though I'm coming from other parts of the world, I always find something to have in common with different people.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much.
People often ask me where I'm from. I was born and raised in Serbia. My accent is interesting.
Bojan is very special because he's somebody that the other team members look up to. He's a good leader in his area. He's always willing to train. He's always willing to go out there and look for new things in the area. Very good at networking. He's always on the scene in the community.
So I really can't imagine my life without tourism. I started my career working on the cruise ships and traveling to more than 60 countries around the world. I moved to Miami in the pursuit of a master's degree in hotel management, and finally it was through tourism that I met my wife. Dobrodošli u Tampu. Welcome to Tampa.